who have been confirmed dead after being involved in a road accident along the Narok-Mulot Road in Narok County. A police report says that the fatal accident, which occurred in the Silange area, saw a Subaru Forester colliding head-on with a Toyota Sienta while trying to overtake. Police say that the Sienta, carrying six passengers, was heading towards Mulot, while the Subaru was heading towards Narok.
That is on 21st of April 2024, we had a fatal road accident that is along Narok Pomet Road at a place called Siranka. This involved the two vehicles, a Sienta and a Subaru Forester. The Sienta was headed towards Mulot direction, whereas the Subaru Forester was headed towards Narok direction. As a result of the accident, unfortunately, we lost six lives, and we had 11 passengers, that is inclusive two juveniles who were rushed to various hospitals within Narok County, and the bodies of the six deceased were taken to Narok County Referral Mortuary.
Mimi nilivenye niliingia nilikuwa Facebook, so sikushughulika na speed. Hata ikianguka yenyewe mimi sikujua, nilistuka tu nikiamshwa. Ningeuliza serikali hizi gari venye zinabeba excess, kwanza hizi probox, hizi gari dogo dogo, ziache kubeba hivyo excess, cause tuseme kama tungekufa sisi wote ama venye ilianguka tungekufa sisi wote. Tulikuwa watu wengi sana, tulikuwa watu 10 na inafaa kubeba watu 7. Yeah.
Hapo tulipokuja tukaenda kwenye hospitali yetu ya referral. Tukasimama hapo karibu masaa mawili tunafukuzwa.